The binturong has a prehensile tail. That means that it can use its tail to grab objects. Their tail acts like a fifth limb that holds onto branches and trunks, allowing the binturong to climb more easily. This makes it one of their more important climbing tools. There is also a leathery patch at the tip of its tail that helps them grip branches more securely.